Democratic presidential candidate Michael Bloomberg is in the Twin Cities today. Bloomberg is opening a campaign office as we speak in Minneapolis. The billionaire former mayor of New York entered the race back in November. Since then, he has spent more on TV ads than any other candidate. He made his first campaign visit in Minnesota earlier this month.